Eating healthy, I see grapes right there. I'm so proud of you sticking to your guns and, you know, your diet plan and everything. And, you know, eating healthy now, you know, I'm glad you left all the other stuff alone.
I'm proud of me too.
Hey.
I haven't had a Klondike bar, cookies in 4 weeks. And I just want to thank you for encouraging me and pushing me to eat more healthier.
Yeah, you got it. Anytime. Well, right. I tell you right now, I'm going to go ahead and call it a night, okay?
All right, babe.
All right, love all you. Right.
Love you too.
Hey, congratulations again.
Thank you.
All right, and grapes are looking good. I ought to take one. That's all right. I'll let you have those.
All right, I'll be up shortly.
All right.
I'll see the end of this movie.
All right, love you.
All right, love you. Good night. All right.
All right.
Clock in the morning, where you been?
Baby, didn't you get my two-way? I was with my girlfriend.
You were lying. I called Keisha and Tanya, and they were both at home.
But I didn't say them, though.
But they're only friends I know, girl, you better
wait before you get all upset. Here's the truth.
Talk to me.
I was with my girl when she got some bad dude.
And
a man cheated, had her upset and confused.
But baby, what's that got to do? What you coming in at two?
I'm telling you. She was so upset she asked me to stay with her.
Well, why didn't your ass just pick up the phone and call me?
I was gonna do that, but it slipped my mind. I'm sorry, but I'm telling you the truth.
Yeah, well, I got something for you. Tell me, what's her name?
Sharon.
Where does she live? Her man's name.
Billy.
She got kids.
I think one or two.
She got kids.
Baby, yes, no.
That's one thing I gotta know. How the hell is she a friend? If you don't know that she got kids, go upstairs.